would be there when the family was together, for example, playing cards. That would be a good room to do it because it's small and there's a good table, and we have pictures of them sitting in there and making conversation with each other. So it's not forbidden, and men were not forbidden in here. But a man works a lot at this time, and a young man, there's a very big difference on how you bring up girls and boys at this time. Little boys are supposed to grow up and become like their fathers. That means that if your father owns a drugstore, an apothecary, or he is a merchant, then the young boy is supposed to grow up, get an education, and follow in his father's footsteps. If not, take over the shop, then do something that makes you make a living just as well. The same amount of money, or more. Probably more. Little girls, they are supposed to grow up and become like their mothers. And mothers at this time, women at this time, they come into a marriage. All the money they have, may have going into a marriage, becomes the man's money. Their job is in the home. They are mothers, they are wives and hostesses. That's what they are. That's their most important jobs, being wives and ladies of the house. That's what you bring up girls to. So that's why little boys and little girls, they go to two separate schools. Because little guys, little boys, they have to learn business economy and a lot more math and a lot more of the society and things like that, where girls had to, of course, learn to read and write, and they had to make the house accounts and learn how to make ends meet of the money. They had to do the shoppings and things like that, but not math beyond that they didn't need. And they learned to play the piano, they learned to sing, they learned to paint, and they learned to make things with their hands. You know, all those you see beneath all the curtains around the house, the mistress of the lady of the house made herself. She was very skilled with her hands. Just looked like somebody was sitting on these chairs, and they are not allowed to.